Instructions were obtained from dbrand's website. For more information, click on the link in the description below. Let's get started. First, wipe your device free of dust and fingerprints. For optimal results, ensure that you are under bright lighting. Begin, remove the skin from the 3M paper and reattach as you see here. Align the skin along the top and right edge less than half a millimeter from the border. Take a look at the exposed corners. You should see equal spacing between the border of the skin and the edge of the laptop on all sides. If the spacing is not equal on the edges, simply take it off and start again. This process will take some time and patience, so make sure that you don't give up. Once lined up flawlessly, apply pressure to the exposed portion. Next, shift the 3M paper down diagonally about 2 inches and apply pressure. Repeat the process until the entire top skin is applied. Grab your hairdryer and heat up the edges while applying pressure. This will ensure that the skin becomes more adhesive and will become more permanent in the long run.